I never ever put a bitch before my money. I never